not using power tools daily is less likely to cause carpal tunnel than simply resting your wrist on your desk incorrectly. So unless you're jitter clicking with the speed and force of a jackhammer, jitter clicking is extremely